It is all about fabulous fashion here at the 2011 MTV Movie Awards. Hey guys, I'm Katie Krause.
And I'm Chelsea Briggs, and we're going to bring you the most unique fashion-forward looks that walk down this carpet. So get ready. Three things you must have on the red carpet.
Okay, powder, because it gets hot out here, lip gloss, and mints.
Oh, I have a stylist and a hairstylist. I did my own makeup.
Did you? I get it.
I usually do. Not all the time, but I like to do my own makeup.
It's always so hard because my purse that they give me to carry fits nothing. I was literally shoving my phone in it. I mean, it's my iPhone. It's, Yikes, apparently. And some gum, I guess. You just need something to chew on, yeah.
Three things that you brought on the red carpet with you to make sure you're all red carpet ready.
My manager, my mom, and dad.
Okay, that's a good one.
You have to tell us about your outfit, first of all. You got like so many jackets and it's so hot out and you got some shades on.
Fashion over function. To be dead honest, I was napping and I was like, oh, I don't think I'm gonna go, and my poor brother was gonna have to go alone, so I threw on my regular denim vest, and here I am.
What do you have to do to get red carpet ready?
I had my team come with me, and it took like an hour and a half.
And who are you wearing?
Mama.
What is in your red carpet survival kit?
Red carpet survival kit, the like Olay, like little wipes, the ones that, like the oil wipes or something.
Amazing.
Amazing, and chapstick. Because you're talking to so many people that you kind of need that. Like mints, you know, just like the basics.
What does it take to get red carpet ready? I have to know.
Starting last Monday, I started getting ready. A lot of topstick, so there's no malfunctions. A lot of makeup, a lot of cleansing. I think for your first award show, comfort cannot be a factor. But after this, I'm wearing flats and billowy dresses from now on.